Oh, hey guys, last night.
Thank you for trying this demo.
What's the demo?
Thank you for trying this demo.
Yeah, I'm back and just want to say, it's just an update. And, I got 34 subscribers, and then on my Blossom video, I got 63 views. I just want to thank you guys. I'm just really impressed. 34 subscribers here, and I'm gonna be posting something, which I'm showcasing right here. I'm thinking it might be Progressive House, but here's the intro, but I haven't finished the drop yet, so this is how I would want it to go. Sound like a little progressive-y. Anyway. How I made this is just 8-bit oscillator.
Thank you for trying this demo.
And then serum.
Thank you for trying this demo.
And then I have synth on here. I don't know how it's going to look like. I have a demo version. See, modulators.
Thank you for trying this demo.
And, I accidentally did this, accidentally put, on a higher
level. Thank you for trying this demo.
First one, but, doesn't matter. This is how it sounds like. Yeah, that's how it sounds like. Really, that's just the main elements of the track. Also, I don't know what's wrong with this, but something I made is a plucky thing that goes and then just added
thank you for trying this demo.
Automation right here. I'm trying to perfect it, but it's not working. So anyway, that's really it about the track. I just what you see. How I just really did this was I just placed SFL keys and then
thank you for trying this
and
demo.
I started placing notes that sound like this with the plug.
Thank you for trying this demo.
I used serum. I got from the internet and then this thing I made. Here's what it sounds like.
Thank you for trying this demo.
I it sounds like. Something made, and I think it sounds nice together. That's what it sounds like. But, and then it's got this part, and this is like sub bass, like.
Thank you for trying this demo.
Got it from like a virtual riot project. There's a preset for Massive.
Thank you for trying this demo.
Yeah, and then it has a few automation right here. This one's for the lead. You know, it's like for the lead. Because it's insert 5. And yeah, that's basically it. And just a quick video, I didn't have time to. I wanted to do something like this yesterday, but then like I didn't.
Thank you for trying this demo.
I focused on trying to finish this yesterday, but then I couldn't because like.
Thank you for trying this demo.
The chords and. Oh. Sorry about that. But, like, I had trouble with the chords. So then I decided to, like, see what I could do to, like, tomorrow. Because, like, yesterday I woke up, like, at 11. And then I went out. And then I came back at 2. And then I started working on this. And yeah.
So thank you for trying this demo. Chords.
Like, the chords sound like this. I'm gonna switch to Sierra.
Thank you for trying this demo.
Cause I remember something. It's like saw wave. It's almost like a saw. It's like a saw.
Thank you for trying this demo.
It's like something with saw that sounds so good with it. But I kinda like hurry up cause like. But it's like I have school today and I don't know how much time. So this is just a quick video, but like it's like sounding like the. That's what I want. Anyway.
Trying this demo.
And yeah, that's what it sounds like, but like. It doesn't, like, seem good to me. Also, with these. It's like. Experiment to get this is like Porter Robs and Flickr, like it has this thing like did. And what it did was just like went up high and then went down a few notes and then low. And that's it. And really, yeah, this is what I've been working on, but like I'm having trouble and I just don't want your guys' help. I just want to see like how what I'm doing for you guys. And just like thank you for the subscribers and like my Blossom track.
Thank you for trying this demo.
Anyway, I'll be going now. And
thank you for trying this demo.
I just want to say thank you again because like it's like first time I've ever doing this, but like thank you.